Hi, this is Fiona, and what you can see in the window is my latest piece of play batik, so to speak. I have done a nice little piece with lots of leaves on it, as you can see, and different layers. And this is the piece which was completed last night, the last layer of dye, and I'm going to take it down to the ironing board, and I'm going to iron off all these lines that you can see here. I think I did about four different layers altogether. And I just love putting them in the window, as you can tell, letting the light shine through. And so what's going to happen when we take all the wax off? We're then going to see what different layers of dye are shimmering through in between. And then I'm going to put some different embellishments on, probably with gold and pepper top and some bits. So this is a... This has been really good fun to make, and it was the first piece that I properly did with my new genting, that lovely little tool that's used in Indonesia and other places to do the batik with. So watch the space and you'll see the final result very soon.